What is up, guys? DJ Darkflow here, and I am finally back with Trove. So I've been kind of away from this game for a bit now, so I might not remember everything, but one of the things I do know... Man, that's my lizard. One of the things that I do know is that... One, I am going into the Elite Adventure World, possibly even exploring the Master Adventure World. And two, my goal is to get... either the Bloodseeker Wings or the Soulfire Wings, both of which are 25,000 gold, and I do not remember how much I have. So let's do it. Elite World. Explosions right off the bat. Lovely. I got my lizard. Alright. So, a thing about the new Elite World is there's a couple of new maps, actually, along with on the, Master Worlds. So, let's get right into it. And first dungeon awaits. Permafrost, elite difficulty. Oh, that looks fun. There's this giant building behind, you know. I need to find the entrance. You are not the entrance. Here we go. I see. Alright, let's see what boss you have. This is a giant dome that I have no idea how to get into. And it definitely goes all the way down. Okay. That's one way in. Sweet, this is like an entire frozen city. That's actually pretty cool. Now let's see if we can find our way in to wherever I need to go. Which looks like this right here. It's not cheating if you know what you're doing, and you know that it's wrong. Well, on one of these. What is he riding? A cat? I shall catch him. Looks like there is a mega dungeon this way. Move because half of this is ice. There we Well then. Fun. What do you have? Turn you in, turn you in. Everything. Alright. I just saw something. 15 shapes don't know. Alright. That went well. Very well. Let's try a master world. Because that's a great idea. You're a thing. Pretty. Okay. This guy's obviously remodeling. Well, that wasted those. Okay, I need to build a forge. Thank you. guys got one hell of a portal collection. Alright. I forgot how to build a forge. Gear improvement, here we go. What do I still need? I need more flux. More flux. I don't give a flying flux. But I suck at jokes. So, we need to go into the Master World before we can really do that. So you guys get a glimpse at some of my favorite levels, such as the Neon City, and many other worlds just like that. And of course you start out to a giant hole. Not gonna make that. So, for those of you that don't know, flux is achieved by killing stuff. Oh geez, they had a gingerbread world. Lovely. Oh no, as fast as you can go. I am in. I'm really hoping that's chocolate. Did that just say eat me? Did that really just say eat me? City, which is surprisingly right there. Don't let that water fool you, it is toxic. Yeah, that's him. that works. I'm still on fire. Maybe I can... just maybe. Is that an airship? That's an airship. Oh my gosh. For all of my Steam Saturday watchers out there, let's go fight an airship. Sorry if I kind of sound like crap. I'm kind of losing my voice a bit. Is that a parrot? What is a parrot? Is that a parrot and a pirate? It's a pirate parrot. Guys, I'm going to go fight a pirate parrot. Yes, I know, I'm in treasure. You're enough, pirate parrot. Jeez, these guys are difficult to fight. Not what I need to fight. You have a bazooka, I don't know how to do this. You're not what I need to fight either. Just keep going up, just keep going up. You're what I need to fight. This is going great, isn't it? Woo! Let's try this again. Oh, he's in a neon city. Yeah, and what I said before about the water being toxic, I wasn't joking. Not the original spawn point, but I will take it. Alrighty. Get those people over there. That looks like a level. And it's got the big red X. But this doesn't. So let's go here. Oh jeez. Thank you. heck do I get up there? I know how to get up there. Okay, let's see if that gives us enough. And of course we're going to be using someone else's tables probably, because I don't know if I have the right one. Because I'm just a loser on this game. That looks like someone's house. That'd be. Hi. Mind if I use your stuff? Oh, duh. Didn't cash in yet. Gunslinger and the Neon Ninja. Yeah, I was getting a Lunar Lancer. How do you get back out of this place? Huh. Alright, look at that. I look pretty cool. Same wings, but... yeah. Well, I guess that gives you guys something to look forward to in the next episode. I will hopefully train this guy up and try and get him a little bit more powerful. As of right now, I'm going to switch back to my Neon Ninja only because it is my most powerful. If I can ever find the swap zone. At least I can use wings with him too. But anyways, is that guy following me around? He is, isn't he? Yep, that's mine. Alright, so anyways, like and favorite if you guys enjoyed, subscribe to become a Darkling today, let's try for three to five likes for the next video of Trove, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Stay strong, Darklings.